Okay, our next feature is also well known, but of course, you would know this because it is one of the popular crossover games that we've seen in a lifetime, and that game happens to be right. Even though I don't think, I don't think Captain America's included. Oh, yes, he is. Well, I will get Captain America. And naturally, I will get indeed, it is. Should it be right that I just let Ryu take in all this? Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh yes, and by the way, I do these games for the amusement of those who can actually enjoy it. Because I have nothing to prove to you other assholes who are out there saying otherwise. Wiped out. Look into your soul in order to find the way. The strong men. Look at Zangief. He's like, blood spurting up. Oh, God, dude, seriously. I kind of wonder if this is Raccoon City before the fall. Nah, man. Get your big ass out of here. Hulk, really, sir? Really? Man, we don't have to do this. Hulk, we don't have to do this. We are not enemies. That's right. But I will have to sit you down if need be. Rest easy, soldier. Your job is done. Battle America! Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hold on. I kind of like Akuma's theme here. In this version. I kind of wish they kept it, though. Thank you. shit. I had to pull that one out. You know what? Nobody likes Cyclops. To the face. Indeed, that is what we all want. Omega Red, really? Isn't that funny? His only theme song is actually still original. Get away, Vega, really. Yeah, I had to throw you down, Bison. Seriously, I had to throw you down. I'm gonna throw you down, Bison. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to toss you, man. And slam you down. And just knock you the fuck back. You and your Mega Striker. Ow. Ow. You dumbass. You dumbass. Sit down. Battle Japan wins! Never stop improving yourself, except if you're a mutant and your name is Omega Bread. Oh, Jesus Christ. Not Dan Hibiki! Goodness, not Dan Hibiki. Oh my God. Because really, does anybody like Danny Biggie? I'm trying my best not to like it, not to hurt you that bad. Yeah, now it's not about gems, it's about beating your ass. And you see that, and you see who's in the background right there. What the fuck? What the hell was that? No. No, Dan. No. No. Yeah, I know, son of a bitch. Yeah, I know. Hyper stars and stripes. You know what? Let it be Captain America to finish us off. A backhand to the face. How funny is that? And guess who's in the background? Oh my god. Yeah, let's get away from the left side, shall we? We don't want to piss off the fans. Yeah, we shouldn't piss off the fans. Fans are already rabid enough already. Can we get you over here, Ken? Thank you. We already got some rabid ass fans out there. We need to slow their roll. And a very pissed off girlfriend on my end. Oh, yeah, my bad. I'm sorry. You got shinkooed, man. MODOK is next on my list. God. Apocalypse got derp face. Or just as in freedom, Apocalypse, you will fail. Patriarch, Banter to the very end, Captain. Really? Now, where have I seen this before? Yes, we know. Where have I seen this before? Kind of makes sense, doesn't it? I'm like a hero born. My victory is inevitable. Wow, it's Cyber Goki.
I'm cybernetic and I'm super powerful and I look like Batman.
Wait a minute. You and your hyper fire Hadouken. You're not real, sir. You're not real. Yeah, I'll put you down, sir. I'll have to put you down, sir. pouch. No. You only got a chance to do that once, sir. You will not have that chance again. Captain America, you are a great fighter. We make a good team, you. Ryu, we can always use a hero like you. Sorry, but I still need training. I'm not ready. Not until I have my red bandana. But perhaps someday, when I do get my red bandana. Good luck then, Ryu. Come back when you're ready. Thanks, Cap. I will. We lose more heroes that way. Until then, Ryu! So that was it. That was Marvel Superheroes versus Street Fighter. And next on our shit list, I mean our hit list, will be the only game that I consider goddamn on my list. The game that originated the madness to begin with. I'm talking about the original Marvel vs. Capcom. So stay tuned. As this bundle of Captain America goodness continues and probably finishes with Marvel vs. Capcom. Clash of the Superheroes. I shall say, there. I feel better now. And remember, nobody likes Cyclops.